If you hear noises in the background, it's my oldest kid and Amaris, my wife. They're playing Battle Block Theater.
As they snicker.
Wait.
No. Well, maybe.
My older one's not quite playing Battle Block Theater. Not quite. Wait, what was I supposed to do? I forgot. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go over there. Okay. Oh yeah, I got me coffee, got a video game, life couldn't be better. We have ships fitted with shops and amenities, or if you prefer to sleep during your journey, ships with only private cabins. Whichever you choose, the price is the same. We'll show you aboard as soon as you've purchased your ticket. I've changed my mind. Let's slow it down. Oh, there he is. Whatever that guy's name is. On the sky continent of Dorstonius and the Magisite mine we're looking for is in Barubia. If we're going to save the girl, we start there. You ready to leave? I sure am. Oh, skip through that one. Once we leave, there'll be no looking back. I'm really ready. Let's go. Oh, we have an issue. The sound, he's talking, and it's not coming through. Pause. Can we pause in the middle of this? Pause. There's no sound. Oh my god! Sound! Oh, there we go. This is a Strahl. He talked. Nice ship! Cheap airship enough for you.
A Strahl? You really are a sky pirate. Headhunters seem to think so. What's a good word? Is she ready?
Moguls.
So is she armed? How fast is she? Could you take the Ifrit?
I suppose I could tell you, but wouldn't you rather see for yourself? Fran, our course.
The shortest way is over Dorstonius. Dorstonius, that's how you say it. There. Mushaba. For now.
Empire took notice when they announced the princess's unfortunate suicide and your execution. If it becomes known that I survived, the Marquis will lose his faith. I try to steer clear of such things. Right, it's time to fly. And no wagging tongues or you'll like to bite them off.
I'm coming. For now.
Yeah, he's coming. We have liftoff! She is not looking too good. All tied up.
You're feeding, yes. I have my brother. She eats well.
See that she does. We need her alive. Balthier's bait must be fresh.
I keep trying to tell you. I barely even know who Balthier is.
My brother! A message come from Ravenaster. The Strahl she set sail. She makes straight for the sky city of Bajerba.
Barely know, was it? Yet out of trace he goes bounding off for you. Tell me, how could that be?
That's what I'd like to know. I just met him that one time and that's
it. Does that tongue never stop?
It from your head. Blah, 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 blah.
For you.
The wife mocks me. I'm coming. Don't you worry, your little head. I'll be there. Very pretty it is, yes.
Easy.
No good, he's not here. Keep searching. This way.
You're a dead man. Don't forget it.
Yeah.
Of course.
Of course. Ooh, crystal. Save complete. Is there a map in this place? Yes, there is.
The Lusu mines are just up ahead. Though, I do hear there's not much left there these days.
Then please allow me to accompany you. I've an errand to attend to there.
What manner of errand?
What errand? I might ask the same of you.
Huh.
Right. Come on then.
What? Excellent.
Do me a favor and stay where I can keep my eye on you. Should be less trouble that way.
For us both.
Lamont.
Don't worry. I don't know what's in that mine, Lamont, but you're in good hands.
Oh. Yeah. Don't think I got very much money. Nope. 1,000. The red means it's blocked off. I'm assuming. Yeah. Let's turn the volume up a little bit here. Just a touch for you guys. There we go. Okay. Just seemed a little low. Sorry, sir, but this way is temporarily closed. Go back the way you came. That's right. Okay. Oh, right there. Gambits? No, I've already got a ton of gambits. This way. Save crystal.
The Lusu Mines, one of the richest veins in Ivalice, under Imperial guard.
Actually, no. But few exceptions. The Imperial Army is not permitted within Bougie. Well, shall we proceed?
It's not permitted in there.
Discreetly.
You wear your saddle well.
Be that as it may, I have no intention of being bridled, Your Honor.
Then you prefer the whip? Stubbornness will see not only you broken, Excellency, but Bujerba as well.
Ondor the Fourth, the Marquis of Bujerba. The Marquis served as mediator at the negotiations of Damascus' surrender. It would appear that he is somewhat less neutral now.
They say he's been helping the resistance.
They say many things.
You're certainly well informed. Who did you say you were again?
What difference does it make? We have to find Pinello.
And Pinello is your...
She's a friend. She was kidnapped and taken here.
He's probably thinking, an interesting group. She giggled at me again.
You have no proof.
And there is monsters!
You spiked the cat.
Ah! Oh, the kid fights with viciousness. Ba-da-da-ding! No problem, eh? Goodbye. Thank you, come again. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, it came out of nowhere. The kid heals. Hopefully not with my potion. Let's move on. Ouch. Yeah. Oh yeah, he heals me too. There we go. Man, I should have trained a little bit more before coming in here. Oh well. It is what it is. I found a potion. Holy cow, there's a bunch of them. Take them out. Another one over there. Magic. Wow. You guys are taking forever. Ooh. There we go. Whew. Got a lot of them. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Whew. Oh, he's slowed. We should die. Can't have my healer slowed. There's like a separate path here. Awesome. Silence. Good. Yeah, he definitely can't be silenced. Okay. We'll bypass that bridge. A lot of dudes on it. Maybe if the Legion was in here, or the Imperials, it wouldn't be so congested with enemies. Dang traps, man. Where is the rest of my party? Skeletor! What was that? Bone fragments. Cure moat.
If you enjoyed the vid, like, subscribe, and ring the bell for more weekly videos.